Four paintings are gone from the walls of this museum in Zurich, Switzerland. They are worth more than $163 million, making this one of Europe's largest art heists ever. The paintings are by Cézanne, Degas, Van Gogh, and Monet. Three masked men entered the museum a half hour before closing. One used a pistol to force employees to the floor, while the other two robbers went to collect the paintings. This police spokesman says the robbers acted in a professional way, with the whole heist lasting 3 minutes. They left in a van, possibly with some of the art sticking out the back. The museum's director says this is a big shock. He says the paintings are four of the most important works from the museum's collection. The theft of famous objects, especially by force, is rare. Intense police work follows those cases, and the works are difficult to sell. There is a $90,000 reward. The FBI puts the market for stolen art at $6 billion a year, with only a fraction of it ever found. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.